Go kart, I traded an old guitar that I never played off of. So boy, off Craigslist. And I plan on restoring it. That old motor the boy gave me. I traded for the guitar for the go kart. See the old throttle clamp cable. It's like an old clothes hanger. So, boys in this neck of the woods call that jake leg. Got everything painted up black and gold. Broke those steering wheel down, got it gold. Painted up the sprocket and everything. Haven't got to the tires yet. Like I said, the engines, they're old and thrashed. I'm gonna have to break them down and see what's good on what. Go from there. That one done. Wheels on. I had to bust this rim, fit that tire, fit on that sprocket. Taking the clutch, put it on my new motor. 5 horsepower breathing strat. Took it off this tiller right there. Probably gonna use this cable. Okay. Got the engine mounted. Got the chain on. Get all the cable off the chiller there. Place the washer on it, tighten it up to it. Let it down, zip tight it off. And my carburetor had a fitting for it. Spring there on the leak. Brake hooked up now. Cable comes through. Hooks into that pin. I've got my cable ran. Got a little washer holding it down there. Comes in, zip ties. When the same go marching in. Work the brake like so. Attach this rod to the spring. Oh, go margin. Oh, say.